The immune system is your body's natural defense system. It's made up of organs, tissues, and cells that work together to fight off infections and diseases. The immune system is designed to tell the difference between your own healthy cells and abnormal cells, like cancer. When immune cells find an abnormal cell in your body, the immune system responds to it, usually by removing those cells. But the immune system doesn't always work the way it should. Some cancer cells can hide from the immune system by making themselves seem like normal cells. And sometimes the immune system finds cancer cells, but it isn't strong enough to destroy them. There are different types of immunotherapy drugs. Some make the immune system work harder. Others help the immune system find cancer cells more easily. Immune